We're gonna now see what actually happens when we take the shot. We're just gonna shoot at a clay pigeon or something like that in the berm and see how close we are with having this rifle zero.
I think we're good.
I think we're dead on.
So now we're gonna go out to distance, and I've got targets set up at 520 out there.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, you got a nice little group down there.
Yeah, that is a nice little group.